You. In today's Crime Tracker News, Honolulu police and Crime Stoppers asking witnesses of an assault to come forward. They say it happened just before 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon in the second floor parking lot of the Ala Moana Center. Emergency officials say the victim, a 67-year-old man, was found bleeding from the ear, had lumps on his head, and had a swollen right eye. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition. And if you saw what happened, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.